What is up, my Yeehee crew? I am Kirk Yeehee. It looks like we're gonna have to deal with some corrupted enemies right off the bat. Wasn't quite ready to start this up, but they were. And that's all that matters, I guess. Ah, damn. They weren't kidding when they said a corrupter. I need to get on to the proper arrows. I'm going to die just trying to get onto the freaking arrows I want. Alright, so yeah, starting off into the action today, that's for damn sure. Okay. Ugh. I knew I was going to take a hit there, and I was A-okay with that. Look, quit protecting your buddy here, I need you to move out of the way. Told you what it was doing, now. I'm going to gather some weeds, and we're going to deal with this bomb. What's your weakness? Okay, so that would be this bad boy. Oh, to break some stuff off, which I hate, absolutely hate using these right now because I can't make them. So I have to be extra careful when it comes to using them. You can shoot at me all you want, friend, as long as you don't hit me, we're on good terms. Yeah, go back over to that, those guys. I like that a lot better. Not only did you hit me, you hit me twice. Alright, I saw you over here, Watcher. Great, that you didn't do the attack I needed you to do, Aloy. That's the attack I wanted. Ow. Better heal while I can. Take him out. Now, damn you and I. One more time. Damn. Okay. I'm gonna say, right off the bat, if you hear any moans or groans come out of me at random, well, the reason is I probably moved my head.
Surely the sun shines upon us this day.
It wasn't the sun risking its ass down here.
Oh, I'm sure it was the sun working through you, Aloy, because that's what they'd say. But yeah, let's get this one marked off here. I'm gonna have to pause. My neighbor's dog just barged into the house. Alright, sorry about that. I love when you have a neighbor's dog that just wants to make himself at home. Had the door open right now, so he barged straight in. Because he knows me and he likes me a lot.
Girl! Come closer!
I am! Give me time, wherever you're talking to me from. But before we get too far on, I will say, welcome. This is part, like, 16 at this point, I think. And if you want to help me on my way to 2.5k subs, subscribe to that button down below.
Will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon!
Why?
Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gate.
Why are they tinted yellow? I don't understand. It's
the way of broken stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Well, at least they don't seem to be against us, though I don't like how quick he drew a bow on us. Man, it's really stuttering here, huh? Looks like we're gonna have to dumb down the settings once again. Well, we can finally get this side quest done since we're here. I'm just leveling up left, right, and center. I got 5 points. I really should get around to using them. Alright, so there's more than one quest here. What's this one, I wonder? Huh. Well, now I'm really confused because I'm wondering if this blue one's connected to the blue one up there. Okay, I'm curious about this, so we're going to talk to this guy to get this started up.
I heard you talking about trouble in Vanuq lands.
Was that out loud? Ears must be getting worn down from all those long leg blasts. But you heard right. I'm fresh back from the cut, looking for better scavenging and better shards.
I guess you didn't find them up there?
Not with the Vanuq wailing about new machines and talking spirits and their purses frozen shut. But what's a trade route without trade? It's just a route.
A route?
There's a trade route. I thought the Banuk kept to themselves.
We Oseram and the Banuk are neighbors, after all. What's a few mountain ranges between friends? I have some acquaintances out there, still trying to dig a living out of the ice, but they say nothing seems to stick. All the superstitious nonsense and rampaging machines aren't helping.
What were these new machines and spirits?
Honestly, I don't even know. Going by the number of Banuk funerals, I'd say the kind you turn away from.
Not really my style.
Well, if you reach my grand old age, you might prefer picking up after hunters in the Sundom. It's warmer, too.
What is this place, the Cut?
When the Karja took up swords and hacked away at the edge of Banuk land, they left the Cut behind.
So a battleground from the war. Like the valley outside the Sacred Land.
Mm-hmm. Mountain pass in the far north and east will get you there. It's open to outlanders, hardy ones, like you. Just don't expect much of a welcome. Especially not now.
New machines and talking spirits? I'm interested.
Thought as much, just looking at you. Don't say you weren't warned. There's a slip of a trail through the northeastern mountains, past what we call the Grave Horde. You won't miss it. You'll find what passes for a town on the other side. Maybe someone there can talk you out of it.
Maybe. Maybe not. Thanks for the information.
Why is she staring at his chest when talking to him? So this is why I accepted this quest. I wanted to see what the recommended level was for it. The recommended level is 30, so we're not quite ready for it yet, but we will be soon. So maybe within the next 5 parts or so, we'll be starting up the Wild, the Frozen Wild DLC. In the meantime, let's see what this one has to say.
Captain Balon, I have questions for you. First, about another Nora woman who might have come through here. And second, about the trail to Meridian. What can I expect on the way?
Well, there was definitely another Nora. No way I'd forget that. She caused an incident. As for what to expect on the trail, nothing good. More machines all the time, and our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads, they're safe enough. Though after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality. I can put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return. If there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
Okay, so this is interesting. Let's see what this favor is.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. I'll let them confirm my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. Walid, tell them what happened.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing men? What about Walid here?
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Karja armor. Officially, it's a risk to send patrols so close to your sacred land. I'd prefer not to do that again. But heading that way won't be a problem for you.
Please say yes.
What was that, soldier?
Nothing, sir.
I like how he just let that little... Please say yes. Man, a lot of these are going to open up quests. So I'm going to focus on the ones that aren't opening up quests first. Then we'll talk about these ones.
What is this place exactly?
Daytower marks the eastern edge of Karja territory. A trading post, a way station. One with an ugly reputation among your people. During the reign of the last Sun King, many Nora were taken captive, then gathered here for transport to Meridian and sacrifice. But the Sun set on that. I was appointed by the Sun King Avad to make sure old Karja at this outpost show respect to the Nora.
Where do things stand between your tribe and the Nora now?
Sun King Avad wants peace. So do the matriarchs, I'm told. But old wounds are slow to mend, and both tribes are proud. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sundom, especially now after, well, while your people recover from this terrible attack, I mean.
What's Meridian like?
It's a changed place, a living city. Nothing like it was during the rule of Sun King Juran. Avad, our new king, has done all he can to make sure of that. Slavery has been abolished. There's a new alliance with the Azaram. And the Sunring, where so many Outlanders were killed, is now a memorial to the fallen.
Jeez.
It sounds as though you approve of the new Sun King.
He is the chosen of the Sun. And what the Sundom needs after 10 years of war. A calming light, not a scouring one. Sun King Jiran would shed blood at any slight. For Sun King Avad, that's a last resort. Lucky for those who slight him. Some whisper in the shadows that he's weak. No. Peace is strength, as the sun shall show.
I agree with the whole peace is strong. Like, it doesn't make sense. You can easily fight, but it takes real power and restraint to go for peace. That's why you don't see it in today's world.
So the Kharja are allied with the Azaram?
Hard to believe, but it's true. Mad Sun King Jiran raided the Azaram for years. Avad managed to get them on his side. He had help, of course. Urza and Eren played a part. Azaram siblings, bigger than life. They gathered an army to free Meridian. I marched with them, scaled the North Cliff with my men, and secured the Temple of the Sun. Sent Jiran's kestrels and priests packing. Now Azaram are a common sight in the city. And a common sound, too. They sure bicker a lot.
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
I will be grateful. But not as grateful as Walid. You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook.
My god, that was a lot. Now, I think there was more there, actually, so... Yeah, there was still more here. I don't like that it just forced me out.
Did an Osirom named Olin come through here?
Twice. He was part of the royal delegation to the Nora. And they passed through on the way, then back. And they brought back stories of a vicious attack on your people. My condolences, of course.
Do you know where Olin is now?
Not exactly. But he was on his way to Meridian, I'm certain of that. Everyone goes to Meridian.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the road to Meridian?
Sun King Avad has devoted considerable resources to making it safe. But by the Sun's witness, it's been harder to control in peace than it was during the war. Machines grow more dangerous all the time. Add to that bandits and new reports of this corruption. We're stretched thin to protect a few outposts like this one. As for everywhere else, well... travel at your own risk.
You said something happened with Nakoa.
The Nora girl? Yes, something happened. Attempted murder.
Oh.
Prefect Zaid can tell you more about it. You can find him near the main tower, up the steps.
Wait. Zaid is here?
He is. Look, I've heard what your people say about him, but he swears it's a case of mistaken identity. If there's a shadow to him, I've never been able to prove it. And the forbearance he showed towards this Nakoa woman was impressive. No, speak to him. Maybe he knows where she went. And try not to assault him, please.
Oh boy, this is gonna be interesting.
I need to go.
Let me know if there's any news about those missing men.
Okay, so let's see what Zaid has to say. I'm curious to see this guy since he's supposed to be so bad. Wait, I thought this was showing he was up there. It was showing he was- Oh, I hate when the waypoint does that. I went up here and look, it did it again. It changed down that way. Weird. Broken waypoints are broken, man.
You're Zaid.
And you're Anora. I can tell from your tone you've heard of me. Let me ease your mind. There seem to be wild stories about me among your tribe. But the Nora have me mistaken for someone else. I'm not sure where the fault lies, but the fog of war often breeds confusion. Unfortunately, some refuse to acknowledge the error. So it was with the last Nora who came through here.
The last Nora who came through here. You mean Nakoa?
Is that her name? Oh, well. It was a very unfortunate situation. She attacked me in broad daylight. If one of my men hadn't spotted her, I might well have been injured. But we were able to subdue her without harm.
What did you do with her?
I let her go, of course. It was clear she thought I was responsible for unspeakable things. So, in a sense, her actions were justifiable. I explained that she was wrong, then sent her on her way. Sadly, I don't think she believed me.
Where is Nakoa now?
I don't know exactly. She left raving that she would find a way to bring me down. But I did hear a report from the garrison at Lonesome Rock that a young woman had been abducted by bandits. Might have been her.
So you deny participating in the Red Raids?
No, I didn't say that. I did have a role in those operations, albeit a very limited one. But all this nonsense about torture and murder, that wasn't me. They have me confused with some other commander. I don't doubt some of my comrades did bad things, but Sun King of Odd has worked hard to eliminate such brutality.
You've really gone out of your way to help, Prefect Said.
It's no trouble. The Sun King wishes to make amends with your people, and I am his humble servant.
I'll go to Lonesome Rock and get to the bottom of this. I promise you that.
You do that. And if our men are anything less than helpful, please let me know.
Okay, so this is actually really interesting, and there's been a lot of exposition. Oh my god, that's so far away. Oh my god, that's gonna make... Oh my god! It's so far to travel! Man! You know what? Here's how we're gonna do this. I'm gonna go into the quest. I'm gonna go into the side quest, or is it a main quest? I'm not sure which quest it is, but we're going to head back east to find that guy's men, and that's where we're going to end this. This one's been so story heavy, we haven't been able to leave this area, and I would apologize for that, but I don't
can't trust him, not after what Jan told me. That garrison is my only lead.
I don't think I can be blamed for it. In any case, we'll see you guys in just a second. Alright, we're finally nearing this spot. I actually took a long time getting here because I wanted to clean out my inventory of stuff I didn't use, like traps and whatnot, so that's what I did. Get rid of them.
Machines must have come across Captain Balan's patrol here. One of the Karja soldiers fell here.
Okay, so it looks like we're going to need to clean up some mess first, so let's just rush right out here and do that. Well, that didn't work. Which I'm really confused as to why it didn't work. One, two, and that should get him burning so we can get over there and get a solid hit or two on him. Ugh. Nope. But you're getting an idea as to why I wanted the inventory cleaned out a little bit. Because it actually makes things easier when I need to get to my potions. Because right now, as I'm sure you can tell, no Aloy. I hit left trigger first. But sure, as you can tell, I'm pretty low on healing stuff from my medicine bag. That is to say, it's completely empty. So, you know, there's that. So I needed to go out of my way to make sure I could get onto my healing potions quickly. When I have to scroll through like 8 different things, there's no quickly about it. Now then, let's examine this person.
The soldiers must have retreated. What to wear?
That's why we get this nifty-difty thing out. And follow the trail. Okay, so the trail ends here. They said investigate the area, but I don't see anything to investigate. Did they go in the water by chance? All I see in the water are a bunch of fish. So easy to overlook something like this because of just how dark it is.
Everywhere. A machine dragged something into the water here. But maybe he made it to that island.
Wait, island? You mean that right there?
Blood everywhere.
I'm curious as to how the blood track... Or how we're tracking the blood under the water here, but you know what? I'm not going to look a gift horse in the mouth. I don't think I'd be going through this water, quite frankly, now if something was able to drag this through here. Yep, there's something all right. I'm going to see what that something over here was first. That didn't... Yeah, that's not something we're familiar with. What are you?
That machine. He doesn't look friendly.
Okay. Hey, Snap Moss. Come here. I'm not sure how he's burning when he's in the water like that. You know what? Don't look a gift horse in the mouth. Come over here, friend. Oh, God! They can shoot.
I brought down all the...
I hear someone talking. No idea what they're saying. My god, this thing is much bigger than I thought it was. Holy crap! Holy crap, this thing is massive. I'm out of ammo. Come on. I don't have to do. Yeah, seeing this thing in the water, did you guys think it was half the size? Ow. Man, I gotta get it. Gotta get my acting gear and just focus on getting some medicine. Come on. A little more. Well, I don't think it hit me. Wait, is there a second? Oh, sweet merciful Jesus, there's a second one. If I could hit those canisters on its back. But as you can see, I can barely hit it. So, no way am I focusing, you're gonna try to focus on those damn canisters on the back. I'll just let the old burn damage do whatever it can here. The burn damage is doing wonders right now. If it's going to continue to be stupid and walk away, I'm all for it. In fact, I will take a chance.
Damn.
I ran out of ammo for that too. We've got so little ammo for everything. Up here. Oh god, there's another one over that way too. See if we can knock some stuff off ya. Yeah. Oh god! What was that? Really? Watchers too? I know it said this was a watcher spot and all, but Jesus, no! Well, now I can't hear because he blinded me, because you know that makes sense. Alright. I'm dealing with the others, might as well make you a part of this fight too. As long as I don't stop moving, they can't. Uh-oh. I kinda got stuck there. Oh, I don't think so, friend. You know, one good thing with the fire and stuff, or it being night, the fire's really making them visible. Oh my god, it takes so many arrows to drop just one of these crumb bums. You go down. The faster we can take the snap maw down, the better. God damn it, there's so many enemies right here. It's my fault though, it didn't say in the slightest I had to fight them, so... You know, I'm kind of bringing this one on myself. Man, I wish I had the aiming capacity to clip one of those canisters. Well, there you go. No, I didn't hit it, apparently. Or I didn't, it just didn't explode. Come on. One more. Aim right for, and because I aimed for his head, I missed. Whew. Oh my god, there's still more. Why are there so many of these? Oh my god! I can't get on the fire arrows. Fire arrows! Jesus! The hole going into this circle. Oh god. Going into this circle here to use your menu. It's really not good. It really isn't. It seems to be really hard to get on what you want. Come on, a little more. Actually, a lot more. This thing is hardly going down. Let's take some of your armor plating off ya. Oh no, no, don't you run. Man, that does pretty damn good damage too, doesn't it? There, is that everything? Oh, I got a million and one things to loot. Oh, looks like we have one of these things in here too. Hello, our records show that you've been researching safe, comfortable, affordable apartments in the Salt Lake City area. You should consider Riker Building. Take a moment to review some of the features we offer to our tenants. Totally automated facility monitored by a bleeding edge robotic security system. Always comfy, biometric climate control auto-adjusts the temperature of every room. Complimentary Faro Runner upon signing a lease. Let your runner grab groceries and collect packages while you enjoy the luxury of the Riker lifestyle. Our holosite features a free, fully immersive tour of the facility, including a customizable mock-up of your favorite future Riker apartment. Visit us today and start living. Did I just read an ad? Not sponsored, but Riker, you owe me money. That's all I'm gonna say. Like I said, some of those are quite useless. Don't hold a point to anything. Now, I better go find that guy before he dies.
What is that? See?
By the sun, I've never really done. I brought down all the beasts, but I missed out on the feasts. I went to the beer fount too many times to count. I fingered every curl, but I never won the girl. By the sun, I never really done.
I'm going to put an end to that. That was truly terrible. That was horrible.
I wasn't expecting to be found, especially not by Nora.
I wasn't expecting to find a half-clad Karjan soldier singing like a drunk.
I apologize for my behavior. I thought I was dead.
Come on. Your commander asked me to bring you back to Daytower.
I refuse to be led back to my outpost by Nora, like some prisoner.
What?
Fine. Go by yourself.
Wait. Look, I got in a tussle with a snapmaw. It ate the half of me that was armor and bow. The thief is still in the water.
That explains the bow I found on its carcass.
You defeated it? Alone?
Imagine that. Do you want the bow or not?
Thank you. I didn't want to die in foreign lands like my men. May the sun light their passing.
I don't like this guy. We saved his ass, not even as much as a thank you or anything like that for it. This guy can just rot for all I care. Man, that was a tussle and a half. I'm glad I fought those beforehand, though, because I would have had to fight them in the end anyway, right? So, I guess the way I'm going to do this, we're going to end things here, and I'm going to go ahead and fight this washer because I can. So, if you want to help me on my way, 2.5k subs, subscribe to that button down below, guys. If you're new around here, anyway. I do have a Discord, so you can check that out if you want to. Link's in the description down below, as always. Aside from that, nothing much else to say, aside from check these videos out off to the side now they've shown up. And yeah, I don't have too much left to say, except for, you know, the usual. See you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals. I've been Kirkyhee, but of course I'm always Kirkyhee. My god, it was hard to do such a simple fight while trying to remember my outro. See you guys next video.